Hey guys! What is up? Guess what we making today? We making our favorites video. What's up? This is gonna be February and January favorite. The whole month of February, I was really busy from start to finish. Literally every week, I was in a different city. It was a lot going on in February, but I think we're done with the traveling for a little while. I won't be traveling again anytime soon.
I don't think. Who knows?
March is gonna be a pretty solid month for me as far as getting uploads and content up. So I plan on doing a lot more content for you guys. I know I've been like kind of MIA. I did do some travel vlogs so that you guys can keep up with me and my travels. So if you haven't seen any of those vlogs, I will be sure to link them up here. I'm gonna go quick because I only have 40 minutes of filming available on this memory card, and I gotta go. I have a meeting in like an hour, so, and I need to eat. Let's go ahead and get started. I'm gonna talk really fast. I'm not gonna go into grave detail about the makeup stuff because I did do a tutorial using a lot of the products that I'm gonna be talking about. Mostly just gonna talk about the beauty stuff. Ready? Okay. Oh, also, if you wanna know info about my hair, in the description box. Oh, and the sweater is from ASOS. Okay, everything I have on will be linked in the description box, okay? Reading is fundamental. Reading rainbow. So I don't really have any new skincare products. You guys know I pretty much stick to what I know when it comes to skincare. I don't really change it around too much. The only thing I've changed out is my moisturizer. This is the Glam Glow Water Burst Moisturizer. Love this stuff. It is so good. It's really, really moisturizing. It's not super, super greasy. It's really hydrating. It makes my skin really glowy and it feels supple. You know, I really like Glam Glow moisturizers in general. I just feel like they're really nice and they smell amazing because they have marshmallow plant in them. This is how much I've used. So I've used a pretty good chunk of it. I feel like it's perfect for me because I have oily skin, but I also have really dehydrated skin. And then for my lips, I've really been loving this Fresh Caramel Lip Balm. I've been wanting to try like their scrubs and stuff. So if you guys have tried any other Fresh beauty products, I kind of want to try some of them. They're bougie, they're expensive, but I like this lip balm. It's caramel and I love caramel anything. Yeah. Oh, ah, Cricut letter, ah. Also, I just posted an Instagram post on a lip balm, and this is the EOS Crystal Lip Balm. I just posted an Instagram post because I did a partnership with them. The more you like my stuff, the better the post does, and then I get to, you know, work with more brands, so support your girl. You know what I'm saying? Don't be shy. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think. Really proud of it. Just wanted you guys to go check it out. You wanna be my video? Say hey to the peoples, big girl. Oh, Gigi loves this, by the way. This is Cake Products. Now, if you guys haven't seen me talk about this on Instagram, you guys need to go check this out. I have a friend who has her own skincare line. It's all vegan, handmade, natural products. She makes them in her home. She's black and she's a woman, so we should support black-owned and women-owned businesses. Vegan, cruelty-free, everything is all natural. I am supposed to be using more vegan products on my body because, you know, what you put on your body is just as important as what you put in your body as far as like chemicals and things like that goes. And a lot of the products that we use nowadays are not good for your body. You know, to me, it's like a plus to have vegan products that are handmade, black-owned, women-owned, and they're amazing. So this is the body butter. It's called Frosting. It is so good. It smells amazing. And when I tell y'all I put this on my body and it like melts into my skin, and then the next day my skin is still soft. This also can be used on your hair. So it's a hair and body butter. The scrub is just as scrumptious. It gets my skin really soft and gets rid of the dead skin. It's got coconut oil, avocado oil, vanilla, cane sugar. I will put all the cake information in the description box as well as my coupon code because I do have one. Moving forward, another body product that I love. I got this in the mail from Proenza Schuler. It's their new fragrance, Arizona. And they sent such a cute case with it. It has my initials on it. Look at that. So I carry this with me when I travel. I wish y'all could smell this. It smells really good. If you don't know me, I love the desert. And I went to Arizona last year and I'm going again this year. And I'm really excited because I love Scottsdale because it's just so hot and I love the desert. But this actually smells like it embodies the feeling that I get when I go to Arizona. So it has cactus flower in it. And as you can see, I love cactuses. I'm a desert girl. I don't know why I'm a desert girl, but I'm a desert girl. I'm a cowgirl, okay? On a steel horse I ride. And I'm wanted, dead or alive. Then I'm gonna move on to my makeup. So I have on majority of these products today. This is the Bobbi Brown foundation, the new Bobbi Brown foundation. Oh, I forgot the primer. I talk about it in the video where I did my makeup, but there's a primer that goes with this. But this is the Bobbi Brown Skin Long Wear Weightless Foundation. And it is my perfect shade. Like, this is cool golden. And this is one of the only foundations that matches me absolutely perfectly. No questions asked. I'm thinking about doing a full review on it, so let me know if you wanna see that. These two sticks are from Milk Makeup, and I love Milk Makeup. I actually toured Milk Makeup, well, Milk Studios, last year in August when I went to New York. So this is the Lip and Cheek stick in the color Rally. Alyssa Ashley put me on, and it makes my cheeks look so like rosy and full of youth and glowy. If you ever wonder why my skin's so glowy, one of the reasons is this. I also love the glitter stick. I use the glitter stick on my face when I want to look extra for no reason. It's one of those things that you put on and it's very editorial. And the glitter stick gives me those vibes. It gives me early 90s, wear what you want vibes, you know? Another thing that's been helping me glow like crazy is the It's My Ray Ray palette. And if you guys have not tried this, I know she restocked it recently, so I'm not sure if it's sold out again, but you guys should definitely check her out because this palette is bomb. The highlights in it are amazing. I'm wearing the highlights today. I love the shadows too. And I wear these shadows very frequently. This is my perfect travel palette. If you ever needed a palette that just embodies everything you need. Also, the black in this palette is everything. It is so dark and pigmented. It's the blackest shadow I've ever used. So I definitely would suggest that you guys try out this palette. This is the Makeup Revolution Conceal and Define. And this is their new concealer. Love this stuff. It comes in a whole lot of shades. I also really like how big the applicator is. So yeah, like I said, I'm talking more about these products when I put them on my face. So hopefully that tutorial actually looks good and I like the footage and I'll post it. This is the Huda Beauty Electric Obsessions palette. And this is just a small palette. If you guys saw, I was wearing pink a lot, pink eyeshadow. I don't know what possessed me to wear pink eyeshadow like that, but I loved it, killing the pink eyeshadow. Don't know why, but I was doing it. Probably gonna keep using it because I love the bright colors. I don't know what's wrong with me these days. I just love bright freaking colors. 2018 is the year. It's the year for bright. This is the Maybelline. So I was gonna talk about the Maybelline foundation, but I really haven't been wearing it because I've been wearing my Bobbi Brown foundation. But I really do like the Superstay Matte Ink. I haven't even tried the other one that I bought because I love this color so much. I've been wearing it nonstop. It's the perfect nude for me. This is the color Driver. It's the perfect nude. And then the last thing I wanna talk about is the lashes that I'm wearing. And these lashes, I wore them in my photo shoot that I did at the end of the year last year. And when I went to Texas for my birthday, I wore these lashes as well. And I left one in my mom's bathroom and I was so sad. So I had to buy two new pairs because I was like in love with them. These are the Lotus Lashes Yarisbeth. They're on my eyes. Why did I even try to show them to you? They're on my eyes. But I love them so much. They make my eyes look really wide and awake. So I really, really like these. They are like $29, I wanna say, but they're worth it because you can wear them multiple times. Obsessed. Is that all? That is all. Movie for the month is Black Panther. We know this. Wakanda Forever. Love that movie. I've seen it 3 times already. It gets better every time. At first I was like, eh, y'all hyping it up. It's not that good. But then I went and saw it the second time. I was like, wait a minute. This is good. And the third time I was like, wait a minute. Wakanda Forever is my movie. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. I need to go eat and then I gotta go to my meeting. I've been super, super busy these past couple months. So I apologize if I don't have as many videos as I should, but I promise you guys I'm gonna try to work hard to get as many videos up as I can this year. I'm gonna be more busy doing other things outside of YouTube. So if it seems like I'm MIA, I promise all, it's not cause I hate y'all, it's cause I'm trying to do other stuff and be a grown up. I love y'all. And just keep pumping me up to do more videos. Like, the more you guys like and comment, the more I'll upload because I feel like you guys care. I want to thank you guys so much for 300K. I hit 300K 2 days ago, I think. And I'm really, really grateful for you guys. All of you who have been here since the beginning, since 2009 when I was making videos in my car. Y'all are awesome. Thank you so much for your support and your constant love and watching and liking and commenting and subscribing and recommending and telling people about me. Whatever you've done to support me, even the haters, all y'all who come back to my videos and act like you don't like me but you watch anyway and you thumbs down the video before anybody likes it, I consider that love. No matter how you want to show it, it's still love to me. I love my victors. I promise you guys I'll have more stuff coming for you guys. I want to touch y'all and hug y'all and feel y'all. I don't know. That's it. Woo! Listen, I usually don't talk that fast, but I was trying to get this done, okay?